Grissett gives it up. And right out front, clean shot. Generally a go-to move on his part. Battle, beautiful. Alley-oop inside the Tuku. Here's the league that's very top-heavy, trying to determine seedings for the upcoming New York Life ACC tournament. And Hughes, quick drive baseline, everything but the finish. May leaves it for Johnson for three. And then... Well, there was a bump. Crowd thought maybe that should have been a walk. Bit more of a half-court grind. North Carolina wants to go up and down the floor. There's Robinson with a tray. Howard left free for three.
Straight up, and he needs to take the ball at Sidibe.
Hughes off the curl. Boy, he's feeling it. Boeheim, count it.
And that's what he's in the game to do, Tim. Far in this first half, Tim, but their problem has been they can't stop Syracuse.
Hughes, boy.
He's now 5 of 6 from beyond the arc.
Was tipped but saved by May. White again. Wow! Just cannot afford to get down too deep to a team like this. What an oop! Up there, along with Hughes. Right on cue, buddy takes it and knocks it down. Battle. Willed that one through the net.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes. To put it in. Battle a step back three. Yes, and one. Havel, how do you do?
May now has 6 assists in the game.
Yeah. Wow, Battle just stepped out of the way and White got a freebie.
And here's Brissett matched up against Brooks. He's got to take him.
He does. And one. Good call, Dan.
There. May is matched up against Battle. They need to get Battle the ball.
Reset, a leaner.
Of course, that'll do.
Yeah. Little Greenfield School, Goldsboro, North Carolina. Chukwu. It's an easy one from Battle.
Well, thank you, Tim. Pleasure's been all mine.
And North Carolina will move to 23-5, 13-2.